Imran Khan has given a statement where he's saying he's trying to portray Pulwama bombing as an indigenous effort, where he's trying to shrug off the shoulder that Pakistan is having no hand in that. How do you react to this statement where he says that he was indigenous person who was radicalized in Kashmir Valley and Jash is operating on Indian side and Pakistan ka naam to aise hi aa gaya? So how you react to that?
We are aware of the truth, so we don't have to get carried away by any statement. The truth is known to us and our establishment. Our intelligence agencies have given ample proof of what had happened in Pulwama, and that is all I would like to say.
Sir, yesterday Army displayed a lot of Make in India weapons. Is there a thrust going to be Army in Kargil to produce and use Make in India weapons as well?
No, making in Kargil you are trying to say?
No, make in India.
No, Make in India thrust has already commenced. In fact, you see the guns are being manufactured in India. We've got modern 155mm guns being made in India. The helicopters are made in India. We're also looking at manufacturing ammunition here in the country. And now the AK-203 in a joint venture with Russia is going to be manufactured in Amethi in India.